Welcome back to Let's Play Multiplayer Mass Effect 3. I'm Hunter Black Luna. It's been a couple days since I've recorded a session. I'm wondering something. No, you can't change a person's name once you lock it in. Kinda figures. Level 15. Oh, infiltrators, you're so awesome. Alright. I finally decided I'm going to try a Vanguard. No, the helmet is not so admirable. Otherwise, the armor's pretty badass, all things considered. I wonder what a good color for Vanguard is, like a class color. I'm honestly not sure. Let's try... I kinda like the sheen of that armor color. Maybe a secondary color that's teal. That ain't bad. That's a little looks a little bit different. Character name. Luke. I am your father, because I created you. Alright. I've actually not played much Vanguard ever. So this should be a lot of fun. I definitely want to get Shockwave because it's a useful power. Same with Nova. Charge and spark a deadly blast. I don't know. I'll get one and see how it goes. And I'll get this one of each. Weaponry for Vanguard is typically shotgun and then a backup weapon. Since I have the Eviscerator, that should be pretty awesome. And for the backup, yeah, the shuriken. I actually got mods for the shotgun, unlike some other kinds of weapons where I don't. So this should be a pretty awesome loadout. I don't know why my frame rate drops so much. Alright, I think it'll be a little better now. I am saving up my credits for a Spectre pack. Readiness is starting to go down by 2% per day, which is what prompted me to go ahead and, I guess I don't try the Vanguard, we'll see how it goes. Silver challenge. Oh, this should be interesting. Let's unready until we get a full... There we go. We'll see what happens. Wonder if I should use a higher level character for a silver ch- I'll try it and see how it goes. Plus, we've got a good balance of weapons. This map is actually probably my favorite. Paddock charges one. I need a target to charge at. What do we got? We got husks. Ooh, charge! Uh-oh. Should definitely be taking cover. Charge! Oh, I'm not a very good Vanguard. Of course, it does take some getting used to. Charge! You gotta charge, then you gotta follow up. Alright, I'm really hurt, but that'll go away at the end of the round, hopefully. Oh, there's more. There you are. Come here, bitch. There we go. Looks like charge does area over time. That's fine with me. This is definitely a high-risk class if you play the Vanguard as you're supposed to, which is just fucking rushing.
Good shooting. Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Good work, everybody.
Enemies inbound.
Come on, bro. First person to get up there. You! Oh! Jesus! Oh! Oh. It sounds like I'm being flanked. Charge! Just out here being a jackass while everybody else is observing good unit tactics. And... I wonder if the more distance you get actually translates into more damage from the charge. I also wonder what the max distance on this thing is. Come here, bro. There we go. Thank you.
Enemy is regrouping.
I need some ammo. Too bad I just can't charge in a random direction, although I can see that going bad too. There we go.
We've got intel that some high value personnel are on location.
Oh yeah?
Locate the targets and terminate.
Handguns are kinda good at that sort of thing. Whoa! Whoa! A little bit of latency here, which is really bad for a Vanguard. Gonna fall back and recharge for a moment. I hear stuff over there. No! You get away from my buddy. Oh man, the latency is... The computer's cheating! Kill him! I am a Vanguard, right? Then where do it? Okay, it's a lot of fun. I'll admit it. Nice. Good thing I'm trained in medicine. I saw an enemy. Enemies everywhere. Should be an ammo cache somewhere. Alright, here we go. Although a Vanguard could survive without ammo a bit better than, say, a Sentinel. Well, actually, Sentinels can do it too. I'm thinking like a soldier is just... totally screwed. Right, right. What is that noise?
Here they come.
Whatever that noise is freaky. What do we got? Where do we got it? Oh fuck! I immediately regret that decision. Soldier, move! Oh no, I'm stuck. Run, soldier, run! Just get far, yeah. Damn it. Yeah. When it comes to a brute, I have less options than other times. Playing Vanguard is an art, really. An art that I will freely admit I'm not the best at. Although that will help me get my shields back in short order. Oh goodness. Shockwave doesn't really help. Probably good against waves of husks, though. Uh-oh. Move, Vanguard. Move, Luke. got him. I couldn't do too much against him, but this is a silver challenge too, so it's expected to be a bit tougher than usual. Good job, everybody.
Enemy force approaching.
I don't know about Vanguard as a main class. Oh. Damn it. Aw, oh, damn it. It was not enumerated clearly that that's what that power did. I'm going down. Oh! Yeah. That'll teach me for charging. Oh, come on! That person had a fucking stealth cloak on. Oh, goodness. No. Just. Oh, God. Oh, fuck! I was pressing the. I was hoping to wait till the last little bit, but on the last little bit, you can't revive. It just Vanguard, being a Vanguard takes practice. That's all there is to it. Come on, guys. Oh. I have dishonored my family and my team. The only guy left? No? Ooh! So badass. I'm so sorry, guys. Is everybody still here? Yeah. I definitely will almost never rage quit unless it's early in the game and I get someone who, like, voice chats really annoyingly. Okay. God, I don't actually have any ranged things except a shockwave. What the fuck even hit me there? Oh, holy shit. Oh, I immediately... That was fucking stupid of me. No, I'm gonna use a meta gel, and then I'm gonna run. Wrong fucking way. That was my mistake, so I'll pay for it with my metagel. Okay, need to get my head in the fucking game. That was just a poorly advised charge. Oh fuck those things. Damn it! That benefited nobody. Oh, I can get you, though. No. I'm turning into Shia LaBeouf. You just hit one of them. Yes. Ow. Alright.
Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Good work, everybody. I'm just trying not to be too big a weight on this team. We're actually doing really good. Okay, if we do a second round, I'm gonna bust out my infiltrator or my soldier or... I'll bust out something a little more respectable. goodness. And since that thing has armor, my usual recourses are not gonna work. Fall back! Oh, goodness. Yeah. Kinda saw that coming. Wow, it can just insta-kill you? I mean, I suppose I knew that. Well, this was an interesting experiment in vanguarding. The latency's getting a little bit ridiculous. The three of the rest of you in up? Yeah, they are. Dermage. Ah, man, I let them down. I didn't. Well, I kinda knew that it was an instant kill, but I thought I'd have some opportunity to escape or stop or survive. Nope. It's not even just like down. You're just dead if you get within range of it. Well, I guess that's because that thing is an endgame beast, and also it's broken as fuck. No. Really? Oh. They got up with a metagel. Come on, guys. I'm spending a lot of time dead. I'm definitely not the Vanguard style of person. Maybe I'll switch to an adept. Since I want a little more gameplay variety. I don't want to just play the same class. I don't know why, though. Fucking Corian Infiltrator is fucking amazing. I wonder what a regular infiltrator has for powers. I might switch for that. No, get him. I always wondered about revival. Like, do enemies ignore you for a few seconds intentionally? Alright, it's just the two of them now. There's still a siren on the field, or a fucking banshee. Creepy thing that used to be female. No, there's three of them. Huh. Oh, I'm getting you two confused. Oh my god. Damn it. Prime and my team needed me the most. I wish I could change my characters when I die. Hold the line. Don't let her touch you. No. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, man, this is ironic. I'm definitely not gonna quit. Because even attempting on silver is good. Although I guess silver was not the place to try out my new Vanguard skills. Oh my god.
Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping.
I'm spending so much of this match dead, and I still kind of want to show it. It's not really like there were a couple other matches that I just didn't show. German. Can't fucking do that much against these things. I'll try to pick off the swarmers. Shockwave doesn't do much. Oh, never mind, there's about 40 billion. I'm not even getting that many points, I bet you, overall. Where? Oh, crap. Fuck you, Husk. do get a kill like that, though, that is nice. No! Oh boy, will I regret this.
I got you!
Yeah, they got me. Damn it. He's gonna probably be more useful than I will be. Thanks, guys. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. No, I'm good. I mean, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Germans. Oh, these heavy enemies. My puny shotgun isn't doing much. Maybe I should swap it out for a fucking assault rifle. The Avenger sucks, too. Maybe I should just use that sniper. But the thing is, anything with a sniper scope is not fitted to be a Vanguard weapon. Come here. Small, weak enemies I can do that to are the best. Ah, so humiliating. Although I will admit, it is fun when I can... when I can do that sort of bullshit to an enemy. Okay. Check the mic and then get myself sorted out and get ready for a big fight. A big fight that I'm gonna hate. Fuck. That's right. Shoot at me. Oh, shotgun was useful for once. Yeah, focus on me, bro. Just gotta hold the line, man. Fall back. Stop her. No, 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 no. Fuck, fuck. Oh, I'm kinda glad that thing got me instead of something else. Biotic charge the fucking swarmer. That's hilarious. Okay. If I can't get help, I'll use another metagel, or did I only use the one? The fucking swarmers, oh my god. Fuck. This is gonna be my last stand, yep. I'm just gonna try to reach the others before I die. So of course, then I lose. Fracking. Then I get there. Oh man. I'm coming. Oh. It's the fucking. I know what a Ravager is. It's the Rachni things. God damn you. God damn you. Shockwave didn't do anything. Okay. I just need to take cover and I need to stop tripping over my shit. They are here for me, I'll be here for them. Also, I'm gonna lag like shit. Stop moving! Also, stop making those noises. Love a god. There's another one? Stop making. Oh my god, the latency on this is horrible, too. I picked the worst time. I picked the worst fucking time. Really? Bet you it's a swarmer. Oh, that's hilarious. I feel bad. I do have two metagel available, and I will use them. I'll not be totally stupid. Damn it.
Find those targets and get them going.
I'll cover you. Oh, goodness. Why does this have such a short range? Oh, because I'm a Vanguard. Rags. Run. Fly, you fools. Oh, man. They're so fucking many of them. Alright, I'm gonna get that terminal. I'm gonna cover you. Nice. I'd better stay with you just in case. Okay, time to leave, man. Oh, fuck you. Well, it didn't do damage, so I suppose what the hell. Oh, I hate you. Okay, the charge was a little bit on the dumb side. Fuck.
Stop it!
Stop your shield draining bullshit, man. No! Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Okay. Oh, this is a bad fucking idea! Yeah, that's fucking me. Oh, I pissed him off. No. Yeah, I'm just running. No, actually I don't want to charge over there because then I'll be out of position for the rest of the games. No! Fourth glory! Come on, you piece of shit! Come on, you motherfucking piece of damn shit! Yeah. That's right, grab me, don't focus on my buddies. Fuck. Fuck you.
Hang on.
For once, I fucking saved a motherfucking day. I'm going to regret this immediately. Yep.
Squad member in trouble.
We will hold them. Now let me tell you something, Hulk Hogan. Wait, I fixed my, damn it. One more piece of shit. Fuck you. Piece of fucking shit. Shut up! Is it time to go? It's time to go. Right? Oh my god. I can't fucking believe it. Just hold the line, guys. Which, admittedly, is a little more difficult than I predicted. Nothing I have does anything to these enemies. Oh, that is such bullshit. He just magically pulls me up. So am I just dead? How is it that I'm just dead, just arbitrarily? Engineers are so useful. Engineers are so useful too. Are you gonna get wiped here? That would suck. We'll get like half the benefits. Damn it. Decoy, nice. Is it just us two? Okay, so my experiment in Vanguard scheme. Also, Reapers, I get the feeling Reapers are really shitty troops to use it on, because they have so many of those big things. Those big pieces of bullshit. Brutes and Banshees are so hard to hurt. Just, Husks are really good to use a Vanguard on, but man, come on, man. Just hold out. Just keep them at bay. I don't care if I survive or not. Just hold the line. Well, does that mean we all win? Oh, man. Oh. I don't even need the score to see. Yeah. Yeah. I did really shitty. Okay. Switching out characters immediately. I'm fucking... Aya, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I'm switching to the Quarian. If my team wants to... Special equipment pack. 20,000 credits, we can afford it. Or we can afford a Spectre pack. No, I'm going with Spectre pack. Thermal clip packs, disruptor rounds. Ooh. Warp ammo. I can respec, and I get a Geth plasma shotgun. Longer range than standard shotguns. Hmm. Was it worth it? Hmm. Honestly, not sure. I will try the Geth plasma shotgun. I will also profusely apologize. Let's try that again, everybody. Another silver challenge, which will earn us so much money. We've got to have money. Okay, this map means service, right?
Significant target has been located.
Could be anything, but...
We need you to lock this area down. Incoming hostile forces.
Fighting Cerberus on this map would suck so much.
Geth troopers!
Oh, it's the Geth! Should have taken disruptor ammo for this. Assist. Right. That's what I did. I was assisting. See, now, despite the latency problems, we shall overcome.
Nice shot.
Thank you! You know, drill are cool. Quarians are cool. That noise I keep hearing. Is that something to... Is the drill doing that? Uh-oh. And I miss.
Enemies down. Good shooting. Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping.
Derp-a-derp. This is really the best, like, centralized position to be in this. Come on, Aya. That one. Oh, hey, Geth. Yeah, you're dead. Granada! Oh! Come here, Geth. Oh, there are many Geth. I totally hit that target. Okay, I'm not even going to attempt headshots anymore. It's body shots every day. Get used to the plasma shotgun, but I think I can make it work. Okay, that was a miss. Fuck. Even the regular shots on the plasma shotgun are pretty cool.
All clear. Good work.
Okay,
clear.
Awesome.
Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Oh, there goes the entire cooldown time. Damn it! No, I didn't want to.
Strategic enemy personnel are on site. Zero in on the targets and terminate.
But I don't even. Whatever, I'm cool with it.
Haha.
Am I going insane? Well, there's a simple answer to that, isn't there? I'm gonna go around this way and see what I can do. Do you remember Dark already? Oh, I fucking hit him. Calling bullshit. You know, a fully charged up Geth plasma shotgun with the cloak engaged? Oh man. If I could learn how to master that, and it will take a little bit of practice, that could be very good stuff.